What's up, LC? I'm Jimmy Lafakis, and we are back and better than ever with your sports update for Monday, October 13, 2014. It was a stupendous weekend for LC Athletics. Let's get the ball rolling. We will start off with boys and girls cross country. The boys finished second at Gavitt, and the girls took home a sectional championship. A duo of amazing performances, no doubt. The top seven LC girls finished 1-7, and all finished in under 20 minutes. It was an amazing effort by some amazing runners. They made history this weekend. Congratulations. Coach Rohde, Coach Downey, and Coach Earhart are proud. Girls soccer brought another sectional championship back to Route 41. It was a thriller against the Mustangs. The girls came back from a 1-0 deficit to win 4-2 in penalty kicks. The action gripped fans until the final whistle. The girls, overcome with joy, celebrated with families and friends afterward. It was a touching moment, and it was a joy to watch. They will face the Valpo Vikings in Valpo on Wednesday night. Keep it going. Boys soccer captured yet another sectional championship against the Griffith Panthers. The 4-0 rout sent the Griffith faithful home licking their wounds. It seemed as if the whole town of Griffith was there. Their fan bus and vuvuzelas were not enough to bring down the tribe. Michael McClellan's two goals struck daggers into the hearts of the Panthers. The boys will advance to Maryville to play Munster on Thursday night. Good luck. On Friday night, the football team took down the Maryville Pirates by a score of 28-7. Sophomore star Austin Atkins hauled in two touchdown passes en route to an Indians victory. Arthur Kimber and Max Barnhart shot footage, and Arthur put together an incredible video. Let's check out their hard work. FG, FG.
Hey, how you feel about the interception?
I should've took it to the house, man.
Absolutely unreal, guys. Every angle, every moment, it was all there and accounted for. Way to go, gentlemen. Let's get a big crowd in Valpo this week. Roll Tribe. And finally, the girls' volleyball team has a huge matchup against Valpo tomorrow night. It's at home, and it is for all the DAC marbles. Let's pack the house. The Vikings may have ruled in the 800s, but we rule in 2014. The girls will have the club going up on a Tuesday. Come out and support them. And remember, it's not the will to win, but the will to prepare that makes the difference. Peace and much love, Jimmy.